When two events are independent of one another, the occurrence of one of those events has no effect on the occurrence of the other event. For example, if we were to look at the probability of it raining tomorrow, as well as the probability of you smashing that like button to support us making these videos, we intuitively know